pods are upstairs.
You been here?
With my mommy, yeah.
Well, hopefully the good spots aren't too dusty.
Good spots are up higher. Did you hear that?
Sounds like there's someone below us. Generators here. I can recharge my camera batteries.
Henry. Henry, you there?
Yeah, don't worry, I'm here.
Just checking. We're inside the mall.
Hey, what's going on?
It's May, she's coughing. Probably from the dust. She doesn't look... Oh, wait. She's got a fever. She's burning up.
Find one of those crates the military dropped right after the event. It'll have medicine.
Where's the best place to find a crate that hasn't already been scavenged?
Search for places that are hard to reach. Like high rooftops, high buildings. Maybe you'll find one someone else missed.
Okay.
There's a lookout point on the top floor of the mall. If there are any crates on the rooftops, that would be a good place to spot them from.
Thank the Lord! Another person! I've been stuck here for days. My asthma's getting worse with every breath. I've been stuck here for days. My asthma is getting worse with every breath. That's all I needed. Just enough to get me out of here when this damn dust storm's over. You want to know more about the event? After struggling with the earthquakes for several days, we were soon faced with a new threat. That thick plume of dust and burning ash just sort of came down on us. Like a tidal wave. No one could breathe out there. Everyone had to stay inside the shelters, like this mall, with supplies shrinking slowly. There was nothing else we could do for weeks. The alternative meant going outside. No one who went out ever came back. Good luck. I hope you find whatever it is you're searching for.
That looks like one. Kinda high. Probably why it hasn't been touched. Looks like the building was under construction before the event.